Now, with the colouring, I'm seeing Elsa.
I'll take it.
Not that they should necessarily do a live action version of Elsa, but it seems like a matter of time.
You know what's really cute about that is I had a meeting with a director who had a young daughter who was three, and she loved Frozen, and he asked me if she could come over and if I could pretend, and I did the whole thing. And watching this little girl's face, because I was wearing a beanie that said True North, and I was like, you know why? And her eyes were just, she was so excited. And by the end of it, she was like, can you do the magic? And I was like, if you ask me to do that, I'm going to do it. And I just saw her little eyes go, no, no, not the magic. Not now, not now. She thought I was going to freeze the place.
That is so adorable.
It was really fun.